I believe the trail guide marked this as a 2 to 3 day hike. We're gonna try to run it this morning. I'll let you know how it goes.